As a small boy, I grew up seeing my father waking up every day, going to work and hustling, because it's very common in the African society, in the African families, that you see only the man is working for the income, and the wife or the woman are taking care of the kids at home and the household. So we grew up as kids, as my father, the only provider.